Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
So that's the police code.
So after reading about all those police books, I think I finally decided what I should do with my life.
Oh, excuse me, sir. Have you been drinking lately? You look... You're coming with me. Let's go. Get up. We can either do this the easy way or the hard way. You pick.
Yes.
I'm sorry, what is this? Sir, is your hair red?
Yes.
According to Jurisdiction 131 in the handbook of police officers that I was reading the other day, you have to go to jail. Come up against the wall. Stand here. Put your hands behind your back, sir. You are code 51 Ginger. Code 51 Ginger. Sir, don't resist. Sir, you're clearly resisting. Let's go. Over here. I'm gonna have to pat you down now. Sir, sit down. Sir, is that a Cheeto in your pants I see? Sir, 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 stay here. Thank you. I'll be back.
So put that heat, huh? Good. Brown shit.
You got this.
Whoa, what's going on here? Is that propylamphetamine? Are you doing coke? Well, if me and this I can't believe it's not Butter have anything to say about it, you're going down, buddy. Oh. I'll get you boys next time. You What's going on, sir? Last time I checked, crack's illegal. And I'm pretty sure I saw some illegal grass out there. Sir, the roads are supposed to be made of dirt in this day and age. Put the tide down. You're coming to the big house with me. Up against the wall, please. I don't want to roll your ankle. Thank you. Had some bad accidents in the training academy. Right this way. Oh, sir, is that a Milwaukee Brewers hat? Oh, I could use a guy like you on the force. Do you want to be my squirrel?
Yeah.
Ooh, follow me around, big boy. Gotta walk like a police officer. The first thing you gotta know, squirrel, is you always protect your nuts and you always eat donuts. Okay? Now, keep your eyes out for deals. This is a rough neighborhood here in Detroit. Alright, let's go. Keep your eye open.
Okay.
I think I see something. Oh, sir. Is this Trident Layers? Give me that.
Let's get him.
Gas pedal! Nobody ever pays me in Trident Layers!
I'm hydrated.
Ginger, public urination!
Sir,
watch my squirrel take care of it. I'll bleep that part out, don't you worry.
Hey, put your hands behind your back. You're under arrest for public urination, being a ginger, and Oxycontin.
Let me see your pills.
Put it in the car.
Let me see your pills, sir. What do we got in here?
Here you go.
Oh! Oh ho, ho! Are these yours or are these not yours?
They're not mine.
Whose are they?
I don't know.
You gonna pin this on some other ginge?
Fung them over there.
Huh? You think South Park would laugh at this? You think South Park thinks it's funny to make fun of gingers? I don't think so. You think Family Guy thinks gingers are stupid?
Hey.
No. Whose are these?
Oh, no.
Sir, we can do this the good way or the bad way. Are these yours or Zach Farrar's?
Zach Farrar.
I don't believe you. Man up to it and take the responsibility. What's this guy doing?
Dude, we got this criminal fan over there, and I've about had enough. He just sits there all day blowing. Who does this guy think he is? I'm gonna take him out, Squire. Chuck me. Bad news, Fanny!